Hi, I'm Mr. Ring. This is 7th grade science. The demonstration we're doing today is flaming hands. What we do is we pump methane gas through a mixture of soapy water, and then students take the soap bubbles, and then we light those bubbles on fire. I've been doing this demonstration for 8 years now, and it's an excellent way to provide students with a hands-on activity in science.
Okay, so first, we will reference this reaction several times. Okay, later when we talk about energy transfer, heat transfer, we'll talk about this. Later on, we'll have some, what is a chemical reaction? How do these molecules look like in 3D space? And we'll use this as a reference, as an example. Okay? Because hopefully it's a shared experience at that point. Most people are here today. And I've also included a sentence here, just to sort of help you out. Like, what does this mean exactly? Methane and oxygen react to form water and carbon dioxide. That's what's happening today. Fire. Okay. Yes.
Is everybody gonna get their hands set on fire?
It's not required, okay? But you are welcome to participate, okay? It's not required, though. I mean, because after I talk about safety, some people might go, I don't want to do that. I'm not gonna force you to do it, man. Okay. All right. So safety. Okay. Now, you've already gotten the general safety talk, but for this demonstration, I'm going to set you on fire, right? So clearly, there's some stuff you have to pay attention to. Okay. So let's just walk through it, like step by step, okay? So what I'll do is I'll call up like a whole row, okay? So I'll say, hey, all of these students, and then this, and so forth. When I call these students, if they want to participate, they need to get up, push their chair in, right, always, and then line up here. Okay, the start of the line should be right here, okay? Not here, crowding the person being lit on fire, but back here, okay? Now the next person in line, this is your job. Now I will very quickly come around the demo bench to put you out if you happen to catch on fire. No one has yet. In the 8 years I've been doing this, no one has caught on fire such that I have to use this. But just in case, here it is. Okay, and how you use this is basically you deprive the fire of oxygen, so you just smother it, okay? Now, I know it sounds a little funny, okay, but that is what you have to do. You have to use the fire blanket and you smother the fire, which means that you are not. It's your fellow student, right? You gotta put it out, okay? So if you're next in line, that's your job, okay? Now, when you come up, I'll have the water going. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off, so I can clearly talk, but it'll just be going like that. What you need to do is wet your arms to about, up your forearm, okay? The purpose of this is to provide a barrier between you and the fire. So even without that, you're still not going to be seriously injured. But you could have something like a light, like sunburn, okay? It will hurt for a little bit if you don't put the water on, okay? Because the water cools your arm down and gets that heat and it goes straight into the water instead of your arm. Also be aware that hair melts at a very low temperature. So that means that I'm a very hairy individual, right? So I frequently lose arm hair during this demonstration because it's fire and it's hot, right? Fire hot. It's not magical fire, it's normal fire. It's normal fire, it's hot, okay? So keep that in mind. If you go, Mr. Ring, I singed my arm hair. Yeah, totally doesn't happen, okay? It's good, just be aware, okay? Now, after you wet your arms down, Mr. Nisher probably will be up here blowing the methane into the soap mixture and making methane bubbles. Okay, so I'll do that. Actually, Mr. Nisher, can you come assist me? On that side. Okay. So I'm gonna wet my arms down. Actually, I probably should have only done one hand because I need to light myself on fire, right? It's kind of hard to do with a wet hand. All right. Okay. So that's not tricky. There you go. Okay. So you will come up and with both hands, grab some bubbles. This is the maximum. You should not grab more than this because it's fire and it's hot. Okay. You put both hands out As far as, see how I'm all the way back? My face is away from the fire? That's key, okay? Because on your face and your head, I don't know if you've noticed, but you have hair. Okay? So back, all right? And then I will light you on fire.
Oh, wow.
See, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Okay. All right. Now, let's, hey. I know it's crazy. Okay? We got to take it. Okay. Now, a couple things you got to be aware of. There's some human instincts involved here that you need to be aware of so that this doesn't happen to you. The first human instinct that you need to be aware of is that some humans, when in danger, cover their face. Right? You know, right? You see something, and you go, don't do it. Here's the thing though, you have to be aware of it because you can control that, okay? Right? You know it's gonna happen, and you go, don't do it, okay? Now, it's not everybody that has this, but from my point of view, because I see you, right? I see your face. I know what students do because they do this. They do one of these. Right? Because they're like, because you get the impulse to bring your hands to your face. Don't do it. Right? Hands up. All the way up. Okay? Now, it is fire. It is a natural human instinct to get scared when you get lit on fire. I've seemed calm because I've done this thousands of times. Right? If you panic, do not do this. Okay, do not do this. Now these people are on fire. Right? Okay? Okay, like this. Listen. I'll put some water out. In fact, I'll do it right now. Okay, there'll be some water right here. If you start to feel scared, do this, okay? And you can do it fast, faster than I'm doing it, okay? Just flip your hands over and down, and then I'll throw some water in your hands. Okay? It'll go out on its own, but I'll do that, okay? Make you feel better, okay? Now, here's the key, though. Some students will do that with such violence that their head will follow, okay? So don't do that. At all times, your head is back, okay? So even if you do this, that's what you do, not this, okay? Grab some. No, just grab it with your hands like that. Super. There you go. That's good. Yep. Okay. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. It's okay. Stay calm. You're not dead, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Thought it was more than that. All right. Next. I don't know how you live your life, but I just put you on fire. And then you said, that's it. I got it. Okay. Next row, if you'd like to go ahead and line up, right? Okay. Here, grab some. There's a whole bunch of grab some. There you go. Okay. All the way up. All right. Remember, it is hot. So students, at all times, students, I know it's exciting, but control yourselves. You need to be able to hear my voice. Okay, remember, fire hot, okay? All of the energy from the, well, not all of it, but most of that heat from the fire actually comes towards me, so I get the majority of it. I lose a significant amount of beard hair during this particular demonstration.
And your other arm.
And my arm hair. I become less hairy as a result of this demonstration.
You can make it work. Yeah, you want to get everything. You're going to stop. You'll start with
12 minutes, and I'm not sure if you can keep it. Okay, grab some. Oh. Not all that. Grab some of it. There. Okay, bring it over.
Okay.
Oh.
Cool.
Grab some. That was there you go. All the way up. Next. Stay calm. Okay. There you go. I mean, like scoop, right? There you go. Okay. All the way out. Good. All right. There you go. You got to start. Okay. Yeah, you can start. Whatever you feel, just like don't let it get past that. Yeah. Okay. Grab some. Okay. All the way out. Put your arms down.
I'm going to use the whole one. It's already hot.
Scoop this thing.
It's okay. That's fine. That's good. All the way out. Just all the way out. All the way out. Because it's quite large, okay? Okay. It's okay. Stay calm.
Whoa!
The next row, if you'd like to go, go ahead and line up.
No, I'm nervous.
All the way out.
It's all right.
I know.
Wow. I'm up now.
Okay.
Oh, wait, that's not good.
That felt good?
Yeah, there's a lot of hair in that one. I think it is. Smell it.
Students. Wait, hold on. When you come up here, see these little bubbles? They burn for longer. You see that? The fire's hot and it burns for longer, so that hurts more. Okay, so big bubbles. Okay, yeah, that's good. First of all, all the way up. Down. Don't do that. It starts to hurt, put your hands down. Down. Not like this, right? Put cold water on it, it stings a little.
Last row.
If you're in these seats, make sure that you're staying such that people can get past you. Okay, all the way out. Next. Students, go mess around over there. Come on, forward. Would you like to do this?
Yeah, Mr. Yeah.
Yeah. Put your arms down because you have to press them on our hair, sir. So, probably want to keep that.
Okay. I'll hold the camera.
Okay. You got more bubbles than that, Mr. Mitchell? Students, you're paying attention, right? There's fire up here. Oh, yes, can somebody. You're rocking a safety blanket thing. Don't run. Okay, all the way. Jeez, a lot. Ooh. Yeah, there you go. Would you like to go as well? No, you're good. Okay. All right. Good job. Nobody died. Awesome. Good job. Okay. I'll just break. So stand back so I can burn off the rest of this.
Wow.
Awesome. Okay. Right. Okay, so in your starters, okay, what I want you to do is try to explain why it was that we weren't seriously injured there. Like, what exactly was going on that stopped that heat from that fire from burning us alive? Like, what was going on? Okay, so talk about it in terms of heat, particles, whatever. Like, you can use some vocab stuff that you have now, right? I want you to just try to think about it first. So, you know, I'm going to set a timer for 1 minute, okay? Just try to think about it first, and then after that minute, you can discuss in groups, okay? All right.
Go. So right now, think about it. Write some stuff down. Why do you think you weren't serious to me?
I think it was because the water on his hand set the boundary for us not feeling the heat as much.
I said that I thought that it like burnt the bottom first, because when he said it, he like set it like right here. He didn't like go to the top. He set it right here, so then it lit the bottom on fire, and then it went up.
He's like recording his lower self.
Or if you put your hair in like a thing, you set your hair. Oh yeah, right here.
Why all I have to say is when Tyler went up, he was like,
Oh, students. So I asked you guys to write this down and then discuss for two reasons. One, students tend to want to talk about it afterwards, and I don't want to just start the lab and have you just talk about the demo the whole time. Okay. Two, I want to see who is saying things like heat rises. I heard that from like half the groups. Okay, I also heard that the water provides a barrier. All these are good ideas. We'll have more specifics later, okay?
Because six was the first one you did.
Wait, which one is that?
This is seven.
Wait, that's seven?
Huh?
That's even.
No, the one that you did earlier.
Which one is this one?
Oh, that one. That one was four. Yeah.
Kind of looks like that one.
That one's four.
This is fine. I would say beef this up a bit, because that's pretty general, right?
Yeah.
And you need to figure out what that is. So I would, you know, is it powdery? Is it crystalline? Right. So more adjectives there.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Is that it?
I don't.
It's okay. There'll be more times for Sam. Okay. There we go.
Oh, cool.
It starts the reaction all over again. Okay.
Students, I'm looking around and I see paper towels all over the place. Just a reminder for cleanup, make sure you get all those paper towels picked up.
Smells orange.
The flaming hands demonstration was cool. My hand did get hot. It smelled like burnt popcorn, but it was pretty cool. It was fun. Yeah, the flaming hand demonstration was cool. I liked it. My hands got warm, but I didn't lose any hair on my arm, which was good.
When it lit the hand, it felt good on my face, but then really, like, why I sort of like did that, because it started to hurt right here, so I'm like, and
okay. When I thought about the flaming hand, I took it like a champ.